I'm Emily.
And this is Cougar News in the Morning. Would you all join us for the Pledge of Allegiance? And just so you all are aware, tomorrow is not a half day, so it's a full day.
Which means a full day of learning.
Oh, yeah.
Not excited. Yep. And the last day to check out library books out of the library is this Friday, which is May 17th. And all books must be returned to the library by the 31st to avoid being fined. So you don't want to be fined.
Mm-hmm. And prom tickets are now on sale. They're available during both lunches and before and after school. Guest passes for prom are still available in the main office. So make sure you get those turned in and or filled out and turned in.
And help is needed on today and Friday for the district track championships here at Lakewood. So see Coach Rooney for more information about that and sign up.
And now let's go to sports with Kaylin.
Good morning, Lakewood, and welcome to your Cougar Sports Update. This just in, Macho Volleyball is on Wednesday the 22nd. So got to get your teams of six together. It's $30 a team, which means it's $5 a person, so it's really not that expensive. And to get more information on that, go see Maya or Natasha. And signups will be tomorrow, so make sure you go and bring your money. And yeah, go do that. Also, the Cougar women competed at the district golf tournament yesterday. Freshman Malia Schroeder finished as the number three golfer at districts and will compete next Tuesday and Wednesday for a state championship in Spokane.
And third, Malia Schroeder.
So, good luck, Malia. I'm sure you'll do great. Softball will continue postseason play today in Burlington. Please dismiss players at 1:45. Good luck, softball ladies. Go get them. And today is the first round of the district championships right here at Lakewood High School. Events begin at 4 o'clock. So good luck, track athletes. And thank you to everyone who's going out to make sure the track meet is up and running smooth. And, yeah, that is all I have for sports today.
Our character strong quote for the day is learn from yesterday, live for today, and hope for tomorrow.
That's a good quote.
Yes, it is.
Yes. And there's only 22 more days left in the school year. So let's remember that and make it a day. Whether it's good, bad, or great, it is all up to you.